Today I'm going to demonstrate how you can remove the comment in Office 2016. You see that there are comments. Go into the review section. You will find the option of new comment and delete comment. In the delete comment, go into the drop down menu and you find that delete all comments in document. Select this one. All the comments will disappear. Alternatively, you can remove the comment by choosing simple markup, choose the drop down menu and click on original. In this two way, you can remove the comments in Office 2016. That's all. Thanks to all for watching.